Welcome again to my story. My name is Mrs. Barbara Bunny. As you see, the story I'm telling you about today is about when I came to Africa. I got to my mom, my loving mom, Vicky Walker. My mother passed away, but my cousin raised me, so she is my mom. And that's the love of my life. I love that lady to death do me part. And my mom, she's okay with everything, but only thing, she was hearing stuff. She didn't want me to come. And not only my mom, it was my other family and my sister Melissa that passed away. She didn't want me to go, but again, she loved it. She loved it, my husband. But she didn't want me to come here because she was hearing stuff. But I fought a battle with my family. Yes, I did. A lot. Not only that, my mom's brother, Eddie Bowles, my cousin, he didn't want me to come to. And he didn't want me to come here. And they was telling me stuff. At times, I went through a lot with my family. Not my mom, with my other family. Oh, Africa, they live in mud houses. They're not going to be good. They're scammers. That they're going to... When you get over there, they got wives. Don't trust them. They're not good means for you. This and that. I heard a lot of stuff. Like my mom, I'm leaving my mom out of this one here. It was other people. But my mom, she was just listening to what people say and then didn't want nothing to happen to me. Which, it is true. And it's a lot of Nigerians do that to them with me. She had a friend that go over there. When they got there to the airport. And then the person did not come because he had a wife and left her to the airport that she had to all get away back home. So, you know, my mom seen what was going on. She didn't want nothing to happen to me. But my sister, she always agreed on everything I want. Even though she'd get behind my back and say what she got to say. But she be down with her sister. But she'd get behind my back and say something different. But my mom didn't want nothing to happen to me. She raised me and she loved me like one of her own. And I understand what she was going through. But now, everything has changed. The tables had turned. They fell in love with my husband because the way they see how he treat me and how my life has changed. How I left, as y'all see my other story, I left drugs alone. And how I built myself up to be a better person. He did that. My husband aspired it for me. He did all of that for me. So they fell in love with him because of what he done for me. And my husband been there with me for a total of eight years. My husband been there with me for a total of 8 years. And he did never give up. So I know it was something between me and him. So when I came here, he treated me so good. Until right now, I've been here almost 2 years, and my husband treated me good. He treated me like the queen that I am. My mama gave up and looked at me and seen. At first, she didn't want me to come. She looked at me. My mama got in my daddy's car, and they drove me to the airport. My cousin Tiny Bit and her sister Victoria Bowles, my beautiful favorite cousin. They drove me to the airport. And my mom, I could see it in her face, like she was just praying that nothing happened to me. I sat in the airplane, didn't know where I was going. I was going to a place in Africa. I knew it was Ghana. I knew it was Winneba. But I also knew I was going to the love of my life. And that's all that matters to me. I fly, got on that plane and I fly out here. It was a beautiful sight when my husband got at the airport. And he called my mama there while I was at the plane. He said, "Mama, I'm at the airport." He called my mama on the phone, my husband. "I'm at the airport." And that made my mama feel a lot better. They released my mother hard. After that, my husband, got to the airport and you should have seen it. It was love at first sight. Oh my God, it was amazing. just to see my husband that I talked to on the phone for a total of 8 years. 8 years. I talked to my husband for 8 years. It was beautiful. But I have a lot of more stories to share. I want y'all to tune in to the same channel next time.